This woman is ready to fight.
The following is a handicap match. Introducing first, from San Diego, California.
I won't pretend this competitor hasn't done some exceptional things, but I am not referring to them by the new nickname they keep pushing.
Seriously? I think the name, the absolute best ever at this, no questions asked, is a totally reasonable idea.
You would, wouldn't you, Corey?
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
Dana Brooke is in action.
And their opponents, first from Cleveland, Ohio, the worldwide women's champion, Dana Brooke.
Dana Brooke always ready to get it on, whether it's 24/7 title or not.
Listen, Dana's sick of not being respected, so she's not out here to play any games.
Well, Dana's got the attitude. She's got the strength. She just needs to put it all together.
Dana Brooke has unwavering fighting spirit. Just never backs down, and I think this could be her year.
Well, that's a bold statement, Saxton, but one thing's for sure, you can't take DB lightly. She is a serious threat.
She always brings her best effort and creates her own opportunities.
Indie Wrestling is here.
Quite the impressive young talent.
Now we're talking.
And from Melbourne, Australia, Indy Hartwell.
Hey, Indy, once held the NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
Yeah, Indy's reached the main event level of NXT, and I believe she can do so elsewhere.
Byron, she's in amazing shape. She has great in-ring IQ for her age.
That's all true, Michael, but history has shown that Indy Hartwell has some bad taste when it comes to husbands.
Go ahead, Byron, shoot your shot.
And this should be a real test of fortitude for these superstars. An Iron Man match. If you have the most falls at the end of the allotted time, you will secure the victory and bragging rights.
Legacies are forged and legends created in an Iron Man match, gentlemen. This isn't just about wrestling ability. This is about endurance, about stamina, about who will be standing tall at the end of this one.
She saw that one coming.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
She's pushed into the corner.
Handspring splash.
Looks like Dana Brooke has a little swagger in her step tonight.
Sight set on the top rope.
From the top. Whoa, what a landing.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
We've seen historic Iron Man matches through the years. Corey, how does a superstar physically prepare for the arduous task of an Iron Man match?
Conditioning is obviously an important aspect of an Iron Man match, but you have to prepare yourself mentally as well. You can't dwell on falling behind a point, or you'll lose the match.
And Dana is having her way right now.
Yeah, Dana is all fired up. Uh-oh.
Countered it just in time.
Boom.
She's fighting back. Boom, a forearm smack. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Tremendous athleticism into the elbow drop.
She might be in some trouble now.
Still, this is about as good a position you can hope to be in this late in a handicap match.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
And there was the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Elbow to the face will stop you cold.
She's going for it. Oh, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Arm trapped.
Endless knee strikes. And a stomp to the gut, too.
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Forward to the back.
Into the cover. It only gets a one count.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
Watch this display of power.
Sent into the corner.
Oh, what a counter.
Dana Brooke with a corkscrew neck breaker.
She's got the shoulders down. Oh, what a kick out. How did she do that?
Both competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed.
Tremendous athleticism into the elbow drop.
Uh-oh, and she denies Dana. Reversal! Can she capitalize? Targeting the stomach to reverse that maneuver.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And thrown back into the ring. She gets it.
Oh my gosh.
Wow, look at this. And the cover for the win. Digging deep for a kick out.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again. Taking flight.
Splash! Is it enough? The cover! Oh, just a two count that time.
Can somebody tell me what it's gonna take to put her away?
Oh my God, in the spot!
That'll make the legs go numb.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Looks like Dana Brooke has a little swagger in her step tonight.
In off the tag. Frustration mounting in these competitors. No, it's going to take more to win this one.
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Dana now going to the top.
Taking flight.
Big miss right there.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Counter after counter. Places her right in the corner. Oh, and Dana Brooke turns the tables.
Clothesline.
Able to interrupt the attack.
A gnarly headbutt to the face of their opponent, and I have a bad feeling things are about to get even worse. Making the climb. This will not end well.
Bonsai drop. Is it enough to put Dana away?
There's two.
Near
four. I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
You
got
to give a lot of credit here, withstanding what has taken out many other competitors. Made her pay for her mistake.
Dana Brooke wants to end this thing. This driver might do it.
That has got to be it.
Dana might
not get much closer to three than that.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken?
She's looking for the win.
She got her there.
Looks like Dana Brooke has a little sweat.
I don't think there is any way out of this.
Save just in a nick of time. Getting tossed. Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
The cover!
She gets an early fall. Able to tag her partner.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Ooh, bang!
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Apron slap, disrespectful. And there's Dana on the attack, keeping this match.
Dana is definitely feeling it right now. Shot to the gut will break things up.
Put into the corner now. Shoulder right to the midsection.
Grabs their opponent by the ankles.
Oh, powerbomb.
That might be it.
Two count.
Tap one onto her score.
And Dana Brooke is all fired up. This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me? She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Dana Brooke from the top. Swanton.
Cover.
Two.
And she scores a fall. And Dana Brooke is all fired up. It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
And she dodged that one nicely. Close up.
Oh, no. I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. Stay pace, stay pace, stay pace.
Shot and then slamming their face down.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Dana Brooke wants to end this thing. This driver might do it.
Oh, Samoan driver.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Hits the mark. Forearm connects. And there's Dana on the attack, keeping this match.
Dana is definitely feeling it right now.
Snapmare takeover, followed by. And Dana dodges that one. Great power. Crashing down. Samoan drop. Not scratching and clawing. This could be it. Save.
Uh-oh. Still got more fight here.
Into the corner.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Big back body drop.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Look out below. And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block. She slides her back to the mat.
Oh, with authority! Clearly waiting for that.
Oh, man, by the hair! Hair whip!
Indies.
Uh-oh.
Clothesline. Avoided contact and brought a big attack of their own.
This is going to take some power here. Look at this strength. Absolutely impressive. She's starting to look concerned.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Forearm to the back. Oh, weakening the leg here.
Snapmare takeover. Followed by.
Tag made.
few times now she's taken a hit up in that region.
She's got unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
And the momentum's currently against Dana now.
Heavy work being done to Dana Brooke right now.
I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
It's humiliating.
Oh. Just rubbing salt in the wound now. Oh. And now she has the sturdy upper hand. Yeah, this is a great flurry she's putting together. Sustaining a real focus above the shoulders. Attacks in that area could leave your opponent in a daze.
Not just attacking the opponent's back.
Look at the handstand elbow drop, and now the elbow to the heart. And now she's looking to go top rope. She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
From the top.
Good Lord, taking flight.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside. Round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. There are plenty of ways battling this area could end in serious harm. And she denies Dana.
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this.
She keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Indy denies the attack.
Oof.
Draped across the top rope. Plumbing four. Release back suplex.
Lives to fight another day.
Oh, clothesline. Hung out to dry.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Look at this.
Oh, goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Momentum has completely shifted.
Another big move.
Oh, a landslide by Dana Brooke.
Dana might just have it.
She wants to put an end to things here.
She is queuing it up again.
Oh, landslide.
she gets a fall.
Tagging her partner in.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal fall. She was clearly waiting for that.
And the pace of things really catching up to Indy Hartwell there.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot.
A gnarly headbutt to the face of their opponent, and I have a bad feeling things are about to get even worse. Making the climb. This will not end well. Bonsai drop.
Does that finish Indy off?
Makes the cover. Oh, no, I thought it was over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Just mounted with punches.
And not hit a stop to the gut, too.
Just laying it in.
And now what is she doing? Leaving the ring?
She's taking time to strategize, Saxton. It's being smart.
Oh, European uppercut.
She's in a dangerous spot. Could lose this.
She is barely standing at this point.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
The tag to Dana Brooke. On the heel hook. Stretch. Oh, what a kick. She had it scouted. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Headbutt to the face of their opponent, and I have a bad feeling things are about to get even worse. Making the climb. This will not end well. Bonsai drop.
Amazingly executed once more.
Gnarly headbutt to the face of their opponent. And I have a bad feeling things are about to get even worse. Making the climb. This will not end well. Bonsai drop.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Two.
Set up in the corner.
Oh!
Miz. Dana Brooke with a corkscrew neckbreaker.
And Dana Brooke is all fired up.
And she denies Dana. Quick exchange, reversing the... Dana Brooke wants to end this thing. This driver might do it.
That has got to be it.
Brooke on the cusp of ending it. She's still in this and scores the late fall. All right, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
She's got the submission cinched in tight. That's a great counter there. And turns it into a great offensive maneuver. Oh, no. Trapping the arm. Vicious stomp to the hand. Set right into the corner. Able to counter.
Here comes another one.
Landslide by Dana Brooke.
I think that finally closes the book.
Late in the match, and she has scored. Just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision. And time itself gets the Iron Man match win.
Iron Man matches are a test of wills and stamina, and this one was no exception. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, Dana Brooke and Indy Hartwell.
And a stunning ending to this Iron Man match. It takes a lot of stamina to outlast the opposition in a match like this.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.